everyone, Border Services Officer Robichaud here to remind you to carry proper identification when returning to Canada. A passport is always best, as it is universally accepted, but other acceptable forms of ID for returning Canadians include a Canadian birth certificate, a certificate of Indian status card, a Nexus or Fast card, an enhanced driver's license, a permanent resident card, or a Canadian citizenship card. For more information, visit our website.